You're against who, Jayce?
Jayce.
Yeah, have fun, dude.
Don't worry, I got the champion just for him.
Oh, yeah. You get the Sunfire Cape, one-shot him, no problem.
Yeah.
Delete him with the Sunfire.
This is a Sunfire... What's it called? Frozen Fist? Yeah, this is a Frozen Fist.
They only
Fist
have one
game.
AP. Yeah. I need, where is GG, like, B? There we go. Okay. Cassiopeia mid. I'm gonna get dicked on pretty hard. I was actually thinking about running Moonsweet Quince on GP.
Oh, really?
Against Cassiopeia.
Oh,
yeah.
Wow.
I mean, it might work, but the problem is that you don't have a D to last hit, so... You know, it's just like, eh. Oh, wait, that's it? Damn. Oh, I love Cassiopeia, dude. I fucking love this champ. You're beating Jace's ass, jeez.
We're like even.
Yeah, I'm getting fucked mid lane. I'm getting pooped on. I'm sick soon. I don't know if you can dive the guy with Elise. Oh, two top.
Oh shit, Olaf is here.
Rip. Rip.
Could be worse.
Holy fucking damage. I don't know what the... Do you know what the thing where she spits at you? Like, the two little fangs? Oh, you're dying. Never mind.
I'm okay.
God, just give me six. Give me six, please! Damn, she trying. I have ulti, by the way. If you hit him once more, I can probably get him.
Yeah, you won't.
Her E. Oh. It's her E. That's what it is. The E. Oh, great champ. Very cool. So cool. God, I fucking hate this champ. I need Elise. Gank my lane, Elise. Save me from this torment. Damn, this bitch trying. What? No fucking way. I gotta go off mic. I gotta go off mic, dude.
Okay. This guy. Did he really just give me a free back? Oh, no, he didn't. What the fuck?
Thank you.
Hey, so for the Poppy player, there's three options I could have done this game. And instead of the optimal ones, or I went for a greedy option. If you have 1100 gold, you can afford to, what's it called? Buy Tabi. Tabi is just really good against Jayce and Olaf in general. Now, if I had the back earlier and I didn't have enough gold for Tabi, depending on my gold, I would go Doran Shield. And the reason why for Doran Shield is because Jayce sometimes has Thunderlords, and Jayce W like hurts like a bitch. So every time Jayce autos you, it gets negated by Doran's shield. And so every auto attack that hits you, and plus the regen on Doran's shield, is just really good on Poppy. But this game I didn't go it because I could afford Tabi, because Tabi blocks 12% of basic attack damage and it has armor. So also try and look for the wall pins. I'm really bad at the wall pins, but I'm sure you'll be able to get it on some of these players. To climb, as you climbed anyways. Also for the grass proc, you usually tick a corrupting potion, or you just wait for your Bami Cinder for the grass proc. I haven't really been doing it as much. I should get it like right here. So boom, right there. That's a good chunk of damage. That was really, really good for me. I need to go protect Kate. Hey, you can go bot, I'll cover top.
Thanks for subbing.
Kate's fucking dumb. Oh well. Oh wow, she lived. Tobias Fate with the comeback. Oh, you know I'm still in your Penta. You know I'm still in it, right? Oh, fuck. Never mind, no one's getting it. Oh, okay. I fucking hate this Caitlyn. I'm not helping her anymore. If I have to choose between saving Caitlyn, I'm just gonna let her die. From 05 to 7-2, Tobias Fate. I guess he didn't die 5 times. It just felt that way with the Casio. So, normally I'd go top, but I feel like if I go top, everyone will follow me top, and then we'll just die. And then it'll be tragic.
Explain why you got Ninja Tabby this game. Was is only for the Jason lane? Thanks, love your stream.
I explained it. What are you talking about? I said it's because it's for Jason and Olaf. They're both physical damage dealers. You answered your own question, but hey, thanks for the donation. I explained it at the start of the game.